right? So they find these clusters of these cairn tombs, and they say, ah, big Bronze Age cluster. Those cairn
of you. So based on that, I created this model that I call the whole health cairn. And this is what my next body, physical health, on the top of the whole health cairn, because it's the most fragile, the most precarious, and the most easy to kind of fall out of balance. If others you, I call your inner pilot light, which is the foundation stone of the whole health cairn. This is your inner doctor. This is the part of you that knows better than anybody.
Maltese, you know, they are Chihuahua, you know, they are cairn, right. You know, and so even there, we don't even know that group is so diverse. Right.
The central ring cairn has an open space in its middle. The two passage cairns each
position of the sun in the sky, so you might have a cairn or a mountain, and then this would get the name stad or place associated with it. So